Captain, the case of the flying saucer was based on extensive...